fell on a day, on a bonny summer's day, when the corn was ripe and yellow, that there fell out a great dispute between Argyle and Derley. Lady Margaret looked o'er yon high castle wall, and oh, but she sighed sadly when she saw Argyle and all his men come to plunder the bonny house so early. Come down, Lady Margaret, he said, come down and kiss me fairly. Or gin the morning's clear daylight, I winna leave a standing stain in early. I'll no come down, ye false Argyle, nor will I kiss thee fairly. I would na kiss the false Argyle, though ye would na leave a standing stain in early. For if my good lord had been not him, as he's a wawitch early, there would na come a Campbell fay Argyle dare trod upon the bonny green no early. For I he bore him 7 bonny sons, but the 8th has never seen his daddy. And if I had as money o'er again, they would all be men for Charlie. But poor Lady Margaret was forced to come down, and oh, but she sighed sadly. For there in front, oh, all his men, she was ravished on the bowling green no early. Oh, Argyle in a rage, he kindled sick a low, it rose to Lexi red and clearly. And poor Lady Margaret and all her bairns were smothered in the dark reek early. Draw your dirks, cried the brave Lochiel, and sheath your sword, cried Charlie. We'll kindle sic a lour in the false Argyle, and licht it wi' a spark oot o' early.